our SmackDown man. It's
now X-Pac.
Well, what an historic, a special night as this matchup gets underway. Ric Flair and Triple H to team against Kurt Angle and Mr. McMahon.
Ric Flair with no gear here. But he is so anxious to get his hands on Mr. McMahon. He's going to wrestle in the street clothes.
Big knock down by The Rock. Also tonight, Matt Hardy and Chris Jericho one-on-one. His big leap by Rock. He's going to choke in his arms right. Kick down. And another one by The Rock. And also the APA out of the last call party in the back, King. Last time Farouk and Bradshaw will be together.
Hey, get our cameras back there. I think they're, aren't they playing strip poker with Tori?
That they are. X-Pac with a forearm to the side of the face.
Cameraman, get to the APA office, quick.
Of The Rock in a great belly-to-belly by The Rock. Tremendous throw in the cover. Hook to the leg. X-Pac get a kick out. And King, a very important note for our fans. Our shows in Huntsville, Texas and Champaign, Illinois. WWE live events have been canceled. The NWO likes the odds in their favor. But in this matchup, it's even. It's 3-on-3.
Oh, toothpick. Toothpick
to the eye. Yeah, well, Rock didn't like that. Rock's going to lay the SmackDown on his show.
Yeah, SmackDown lay down.
And another shot to Scott Hall. Electric crowd here tonight in Philadelphia. Off the clothesline. The Rock comes to the late kick out by Scott Hall. Who will ever forget the run-in between Stone Cold Steve Austin and Scott Hall at WrestleMania? And again, the question, who will Steve Austin sign with as a free agent?
Yes.
Or McMahon and Scott Hall into the cover quickly. The cover, and there's the kick out by The Rock.
Well, you know as well as I do that Mr. McMahon, well, he has bookcases just for his bank books. He'll be the one to sign the Rattlesnake one.
And look at this man, 7 foot tall, 325 pounds. Kevin Nash.
Oh, wow.
He is a monster. You know, The Rock is a big guy, but look at how tall Kevin Nash is, how big Kevin Nash is compared to the Brahma Bull.
I realize that. Those big hard shots right to Rock's temple, swinging elbows.
And Kevin Nash is just a vicious individual.
Look, he's sizing up The Rock. Oh, there's
the Rock. And The Rock with a right hand. Kevin Nash. Shot to the midsection, and quickly Nash cuts The Rock off, and here comes his partner in crime, Scott Hall. Nash shot to the ribs of The Rock, and a big right hand as The Rock tries to battle back. Look at Scott Hall with the right hand to the Brahma Bull again, and there's a thump of the eye. Scott Hall whipped off the rope by The Rock. Spinebuster, desperation move, and The Rock needs to make a tag.
Look at Hollywood Hogan.
X-Pac, Nash running as well. Hogan, Kane, the big red machine looking for tags as well.
Heavy mother.
Rock slowly to his feet. Can he get to his corner? He does. And here comes Hogan. And Hogan's all fired up. Right hand to Hall. But X-Pac and Nash shot as well.
Hogan at
home. Oh, close line by Hulk Hogan.
We got X-Pac.
Going to be top rope with ease by Hulk, who will be part of SmackDown next week when the brand extension gets underway in a few to the face. Look out, could be it.
You gotta be kidding me.
A leg drop by the Hulkster. Here's the cover. And Nash breaks up the three count. The numbers game again by the NWO, who looks so fluid as a team.
We're all on the weight. Kevin Nash came right down across the ribcage of Hogan.
And 325 pounds of Nash back into the ring. And now Nash will begin to methodically pick apart Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Ooh, side slam to Hogan. Hook to the leg. The cover's got him, though. Hogan got the left shoulder up. And he has seen Scott Hall busted open by Hogan. The tag to X-Pac. X-Pac, the speed, the agility of this NWO group. And I'll tell you, when you look at this group as a unit, King, the NWO going off, they've got it all. The speed, the quickness, the size and strength, the experience. And they're a vicious, rabid pack of dogs.
I told you, there's a bad man.
Hogan off the ropes. Scott Hall.
Sleeper.
Into the sleeper now on Hollywood Hulk Hogan. And it's capacity crowd all over X-Pac as Hall keeps up the pressure.
Listen to the Hulkamaniacs.
They are coming alive for Hogan, but Hogan in a ton of trouble as the Rock and Kane are gone.
He's on Dominic.
The arm is down. Scott Hall has got that sleeper locked in.
That did it.
The leverage on it. the arm goes down here, it's all over for Hogan.
Down like a light.
Uh-oh, and Hogan keeps the arm alive, tries to build the adrenaline, quickly to his feet, elbows to the midsection, and here comes Hogan.
Don't let him hook up, whatever you do.
Oh, suplex for Hogan. And both men down center of the ring, and Hogan desperately needs to make a tag. Look at Kane.
He's going the wrong corner. Look at Hogan. He's disoriented.
Look at Rock. Look at Kane. Oh. And Kane's down as wide into this matchup. Hogan crawling to his corner. Can he make the tag? And he does to the big red machine, Kane. Uh-oh. Kane to the top rope.
Here he goes.
And there he's setting the footer knock. Scott Hall down.
What a fight.
And X-Pac. Ooh, what's going to roll? And Scott Hall off the ropes, Kane. Oh, look out, side slam. And the big red machine is cooking. The man Ric Flair drafted to keep the NWO in check. And Kane doing the job tonight.
The big red machine is on fire. Uh-oh, that may put him out.
A big boot to the temple by Kevin Nash. And here comes the Brahma Bull. The Rock with right hand to the goal. And Nash knocks through the second rope.
Yeah, Rock's going right out after him.
Scott Hall makes a tag to X-Pac, and we haven't seen this in a while.
Here it comes.
And for the Bronco Buster. Kane caught him.
Yeah.
Jump slam to X-Pac. Kane into the cover. Up to the line. It's over. Kane did it.
No Romeo.
Michael, the Kane
is
on top! But for Kane!